So, welcome, you're very welcome to this, well, quite short meditation, but hopefully fairly deep. And it's about finding that attitude of gratitude. So, just get comfortable in a posture which you feel you can meditate in. And that means generally shoulders down and back, and your back fairly erect, and your hands in your lap, and your feet on the ground. If you're sitting on a chair, just connect with the earth. And then come to bring your awareness to what people call the third eye, your center of energy, which is for your intuition to be working. And that's here in the center of your forehead. So just bring your awareness there for a moment. Close your eyes and look up at your third eye. Feet connecting to the earth, shoulders back. Take a deep breath with me, in through the nose, out through the mouth. And this morning, before we share our moments of silence together, I wanted to be putting some thought into cultivating an attitude of gratitude, which can be beneficial to your well-being and therefore to others around you. This is seeing, identifying, noticing what we can be grateful for. And it can be quite simple. Simple things. This gives you more joy, more happiness, more energy, less depression, less anger, more tranquility. And that can only benefit your health, your state of mind, your relationships. And sometimes we get into a negative state of mind where we can only see the faults, the bad things, you know. But there are many good things as well. And so to keep in a balanced state, we remember some of those good aspects. Because this doesn't mean burying your head in the sand and ignoring suffering in the world. We can still send out compassion and wishes for the healing of the world, and the healing of the people that we know and love. And we can still work for greater justice. So it's not about ignoring some of the suffering and the pain. But it means that we also give attention to all the beautiful aspects of this life. And we remember the many blessings that we can be grateful for, because that's truly beneficial to our well-being. So let's just pause now and come into yourself and bring to your awareness one or two things that you're grateful for. So I'll just leave us to do that for a moment. So I hope you've been able to identify just one or two things that you can feel are a blessing and that you're grateful for. Personally, I wake up each morning and feel gratitude for the gift of sight. And I feel that sight and the eyes are a pure miracle. So, yeah, just deep appreciation for the gift of sight. And we say thank you. Thank you for those blessings that we've identified. And you know, sometimes we can even see the good aspects in what may seem to be irredeemably bad. So if there's been a person in your life that's hurt you very deeply, has that person also given you anything that you could feel positive about, grateful for? That's a challenging one, but it can be done. And it's really always for your benefit rather than theirs. And this helps you so much. If you had somebody who was violent towards you, was there any point when they actually gave you something of value, of love, of positivity? Just to be aware of that doesn't mean that what they did was okay, it wasn't. But for your own well-being, it's helpful to be able to see everything in the round. So we're not blind to the bad things in the world, in our lives, but are we a bit too blind to the good aspects sometimes? So let us bring the bright, beautiful aspects of life into our focus, and then we can live fully and experience joy and appreciation as we sit together. And when I've been on week-long meditation retreats, there have been signs on the wall saying, when you wash up, just wash up. And you know, I actually began to enjoy washing up, the act of doing it, appreciating the water, appreciating it, everything about it, the people who made the plates, the fact that I was standing there, that I could stand there and do that. There's so much to be grateful for. Or I could have just stood there saying, I hate washing up. So let's just come into this attitude of gratitude now and sit together in silence for a while. Just let your shoulders go down and close your eyes. And when your mind wanders, just come back to your sacred inner temple. Your beautiful inner temple where you can come home and simply be. And we begin to come out of this meditation. And as you open your eyes, keep a gentle downward gaze for a moment. And keep that softness, opening of heart, of belly, and a softening of your eyes. Joni Mitchell in the song Woodstock, she wrote, "Life's for learning." I don't know who I am, but life's for learning, she sang. And I think whatever experiences we go through, we can at some point, maybe not straight away even, percolate what the learning points were. We're here on this earth to learn. And we can be grateful for that. I'm very grateful that you're here now and we're together. So thank you so much. May all beings live in peace. May all beings live in harmony. May all beings live in peace and harmony. Namaste. Take care of yourself. See you soon.